Nuopurista kuuluu se polkantahti, jalkani pohjii kutkutti. Ievan äiti se tyttö se vahti, vaan kyllähän Ieva se jutkutti. Sillä ei meitä silloin kiellot haittaa, kun me tanssimme laijasta laitaa. Salivili hikku, tuppu, tappu, täppy, tippu, hiljalleen. Ievan suu oli vehnäisellä, koimme se tonne toivotti. Pää oli märkänä jokaisella ja viulu se vonkuja voivotti. Ei tätä poikoo märkyys haittaa, sillä taas koo lähiästä laitaa. Salvili hipput, tuppu, tappu, täppy, tipput hiljalleen. Ievan äiti se tammaarissa virsiä veiseltä huijutti. Kun tämä poika naapurissa ämmän tyttöä nuhiutti. Eikä tätä poikoo ämmät haittaa, sillä taas koo lähiästä laitaa salivili, tuppu, tappu, täppy, tippu, hiljalle. Helipate, 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 hilla, helipate, helipate, helipampaa. Jali tuli jalla, tali tuli jalla, tili tuli, tili tuli, tili tanta. Hali tuli jalla, tili tuli talla, tili, 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 tili talla. Hali tuli, tili tali jalla, tiallan, tili tali, 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 helilantaa.
Hello everyone, Steve, retired explorer. Today is Wednesday, July 10th, 2024. The temperature is 74 degrees Fahrenheit, 23 degrees Celsius with 71% humidity. I'm here in the coastal city of Turku, Finland. To get to Turku, I took a bus in the capital city of Helsinki, which it took about 2 hours to get here.
Rimpatiralla, ribiravirralla, rumpatiruppari, ribirampu. Jakkarittaa, rippari, lapalan, tuli, tuli, lallan, tibiranku. Jatsatsappari, tikkari, lallan, tikkari, dillan, tikstandulla, dipidapidalla, rumpatiruppari.
Turku Cathedral is the only medieval basilica in Finland and the mother church of the Evangelical Lutheran Church of Finland. The church originally built out of wood in the late 13th century and was dedicated as the main cathedral of Finland in 1300, the seat of the Catholic Bishop of Turku. Lohustrinmäki Open Air Museum consists of 18 blocks of original 18th century, early 19th century buildings on their original location. The area of the museum was the only old residential area left in 1940 when the museum was opened. The location was the largest area to completely survive the Great Fire of Turku.
Siellä oli ystiä soiton jälkeen, sain minä kerran sytkytek. Tuttiko bändini ämmä se riitel ja Ieva jo alakon nyhkytek. Minä sanan Ievalle, mitäpä se haittaa, laskema vielä hilahiasta laitaa. Salivili hipput, tuppu, tappu, täppy, tipput hiljalleen.
Turku is Finland's oldest city. The city is located on the southwestern coast of the country at the mouth of River Ora. The city is most famous for its old city charm and historical site, such as Turku's castle. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and stay tuned for 10 most interesting facts about the city of Turku.
Turku Castle was founded in the late 13th century and stands on the banks of the Ora River. The castle served as a bastion and administrative center in Finland, which was a part of Sweden until the early 19th century. Only once did the castle figure in the defense of the realm, when Russian invaders from Novgorod destroyed Turku in 1318.
يا فراشي نقيل زهرة البقل الشارع على شعرها تشكيلي يا فراشي نقيل زهرة البقل الشارع على شعرها تشكيلي
10 most interesting facts about the city of Turku. Number 10. Turku is the oldest city of Finland and was founded in 1229. Number 9. In 1996, the city of Turku was declared the Christmas city of Finland. Number 8. Turku has been officially declared the food capital of Finland as it is home to some of Finland's oldest and highest quality restaurants. Number 7. Turku is a bilingual municipality with Finnish and Swedish as its official languages. Number 6. Due to its location, the port of Turku is an important commercial and passenger seaport, with over 3 million passengers traveling to Stockholm and Mariehamn each year. Number 5. The city population is about 200,000. Number 4. Turku is a rush-free city. That means 10 minutes from the city center to Turku International Airport. Number 3. European art, science, religious, and political movements have found their way to Finland through Turku since the 13th century. Number 2. Every fourth person living in student-friendly city of Turku is either student or professional in higher education institute. And number 1. Turku is small enough that you can go almost everywhere by foot or bike.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't done yet. See you next time.
Ruissalo is an island in the archipelago sea and a district of the city of Turku. The island is located to the southwest of the city, between Hirvonsalo and Pansio in the mainland. It is rather sparsely populated, with an annual growth rate of 3.97%. The villas on the island are considered culturally and historically valuable in Finland. The Turku University Botanical Garden, operating on the island of Ruissalo, is both a center for scientific research and a public showcase for the fascinating world of plants. The outdoor and indoor gardens display over 5,000 species and varieties of plants. The Turku Market Hall was opened in 1867, which means that entrepreneurs have worked under its roof during three different centuries. I'm not afraid to die. Kapıdimpuisto Park, located in the Kapıda district of Turku, is no ordinary park. It is the oldest urban park in Finland, and it offers a wide range of services that is unmatched by any other park in Finland. The total area of the park is an impressive 24 hectares. (laughs)